are against the shoulder pads, and their toes, especially their big toe, dipping to the mat, and start in a bare position, so knees up. Get the lats engaged, keep everything straight, so long neck, tight abs, pretend you're balancing something on your back. You want to avoid arching the back here. So kind of slowly push back into a plank, and then pull, bring those feet forward. You want a light spring here probably. Keep everything stable. It's a lot of ab activation there. Again, try not to arch the back when your feet are fully extended or when your legs are fully extended.